I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Alarm is disabled.
Hey, we got a narco next to the truck.
Got eyes and a mounted weapon.
All clear, all clear. We've got enemy activity nearby. I got one narco near the container.
Drone is airborne. Shift position.
Copy.
Their LT is trying to run. Open fire.
Copy. Helicopter inbound. They're coming right for us. Opening fire. Enemy down. Copter, get down. Chopper, down, down. Got it.
I got eyes on El Pozolero. Remember, we need him alive.
Chopper's approaching. Target is down.
Throwing a flashbang. Quédate quieto.
Wait. Pero. Ya nos chingaron. Me doy. Vale, verga. Mierda. Sí, ya valió. Madres.
Sniper's got us targeted. Man down, yo, man down.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Shooting these fuckers.
Hmm.
valió madres. Aquí están las armas. Güey. Mierda. Ahora sí ya valió. Madres.
If we're staying overnight, I should probably have me also.
Your bear? Like a teddy bear?
Oh, it's not what you think. I'm not overly afraid of the dark, but Pepito will think I'm cheating on him. Nidia Flores once gave me a jirafa azul, and Pepito said the nastiest things to him. I had to spank him. Pepito, that is, not the giraffe.
Is this guy for real, or is he fucking with us? I think he's fucking for real. Something kept his mind from growing up the whole way.
All Americans curse as much as you do? I'm supposed to wash away an American this week, but he hasn't arrived yet. Not that it would matter to me if he cursed much or not. I just do my job. I don't judge other people.
Wash away an American? You mean put this American in a barrel and cover him with lye?
Claro que sí. Some of the other men with guns, they call me el pozolero, the stew maker. But I don't make stew. I don't even eat stew.
You just dissolve bodies in barrels of lye. Great.
I bury them too. Sometimes. Why are you looking at me like that? It's not like I killed these people. Pepito would never let me do that.
Why wouldn't he?
Because it's not part of my job, of course. Are you sure we can't go back for Pepito?
I'm sure. Don't worry. We'll let him know there weren't any giraffes or any other animals.
Gracias. No doubt he'll still pout about being left behind.